that honor that drum if you would make yourself available.
One of our communities at one time had like 600 people in it. It's now down to about 30, 35 people. But the old family church is there. It is the church most of us were married in, buried in. In fact, my wife and I, almost 35 years ago, were married in that church.